Danny O'Neill's been responsible for a lot of those, and as a team captain, he's also carrying some extra responsibility for his senior season.
Being the freshman, what feels like not too long ago, being the guy that was kind of helped along, to now being the guy that's helping other kids along is kind of a fun thing to see it all come to fruition.
When the cycle starts over again for the Irish QB, he'll be a freshman at one of the most talked about programs in the country at the University of Colorado.
It's a redo there. They're starting from scratch. Opportunity for him to hopefully play early in his career is what he's looking at a program where he loved the school, he loved the location, and obviously he's excited about playing for Coach Prime and Coach Lewis.
Over the summer, O'Neill was a part of this year's Elite 11, which encompasses some of the best prep quarterbacks in the entire country. And when he rejoined the Irish, the biggest difference that his head coach noticed was actually outside the lines.
Being at the Elite 11, all the different camps that he's gone to, Danny's almost like an assistant coach out here at times. Not that I don't get on him once in a while, I certainly do. But, you know, there's maturity about him.
That maturity's gone a long way for the three-year starter, and O'Neill knows that before he's Boulder bound, he's got some unfinished business.
Yeah, I want to do everything I can in my power to win every Friday night, and that's kind of the standard here. Definitely got a few more things to take care of here before I leave, but once January hits, I'm just being ready to work every single day.
Raising the standard for Cathedral before looking to set the standard at the next level. With the Irish, I'm Adam Unger.